We want you to be aware and prepared to respond if extreme violence were to happen.